different types of blades and two motors and power distribution board, etc.
We make this machine move by a remote. We use the propellers to make the air move through backward, which makes the aeroplane move forward. This is a great way to learn how a propeller plane works and how